This is the Starlight Headliner in a Rolls, and this is what it looks like from the back. That is incredible. So it's over 1,300 bits of fiber optics, and that's all done by hand as well. There you go. You can see why it's such a costly option. That is so cool.